Sorry for the wait, man. Album coming August 29th, y'all. Taz made me do this song.
Ain't nobody fucking with me. First degree murder, you can get your degree, motherfucker. And you ain't gotta wonder about me, Wonder Woman. Tune gon' ball, money tall, Paul Bunyan. Real nigga shit, pussy niggas gon' hate. Pound of the kush, call that bitch pound cake. I hit it from the back and make the bitch a bow face. And then I got a split, sorry baby, sour grape. She whine, baby don't leave. I duck that bullshit, vibe and weave. Everybody trippin', but I ain't never trippin'. Leave your ass flatter than my new television. I'm talking about money and the power, power and the money. This shit is magic, Stan Van Gundy. I'ma run this shit till I'm the last man running. Mac light that shit, then pass that to me. Young money, motherfucker, yeah, we that shit. Yeah, we's to go hard like CLS. Don't love that bitch, I fuck that hoe. She pop X, I smoke O's, tic-tac-toe. And I stink cause I got a lot of shit on my mind. They say numbers don't lie, is that a 6 or 9? I stand in front of the clock cause I'm ahead of the time. Knock your pussy ass off and send your head to your mom. I ain't playing with niggas, no sir, not me. And they can't blindfold with my third eye see. Yeah, I was locked up but like a bird, I'm free. In a coupe transform, no Tyrese. Hello, goodbye, where are you, Wayne? I'm somewhere in between joy and pain. And I reach for the stars, got
Casey, bro, wake your ass up, we're going fishing.
Man, shut your ass up.
It is currently, take your phone. It's currently 4:32. 4:32 here, Saturday, March, whatever it is.
19th,
get that right. We're out here, drinking some beer, we just got here, down here in Gulf Shores.
First beer of the day, first beer of the trip. Ready to get going.
So, the trip here is a good, what, 5.5 hours?
It's a good 5.5 hours.
5.5, wasn't too bad. Not much traffic. Mostly highway.
Mostly highway.
This kid slept about half the time.
That's not true.
I beg to differ. I beg to differ. Most of the time. The other half we did CS homework. Because that was a good idea. Spring break.
Yeah.
Didn't get much done, but...
No, I got almost nothing done, Tyler. I'm going to tell you, it's a tough world out here. I tried to work on it a little bit.
Yep.
Couldn't figure it out and just quit.
It's the effort.
But, hey, but it doesn't matter anymore because we're out here on the beach, Gulf Shores, Alabama. It's a beautiful.
We're here.
66 degrees.
We're here.
It's comfortable. We're by the pool. We're drinking beer. What more can you really ask for?
Can't ask for much more. What's your expectations for these next 4 days?
These next 4 days, I hope to let loose a little bit,
myself
a good spring break. I'm sure we all are.
Yep.
You know, it's been a tough semester for all of us coming up to this point, and we're just ready to cut loose and make it a wild week.
We got a month left after this.
We got a month left after this, so what better time to cut loose and live at large?
For sure. We got here. We've been talking to the neighbors a little bit. Apparently, we got some cool neighbors that are bringing some more ladies over for casing. So we'll see how many we can get here for casing.
Hey, I mean, you know, you can never go wrong with more ladies.
Whatever you don't take, I'll have on the side.
All right, so we got the leftovers for Tyler. Maybe we can work that into a little, little extra features.
Maybe.
You know, deleted scenes.
Deleted scenes, some bloopers. But we'll definitely have that coming later this week. We don't know where Jessica's staying. That's a sensitive topic.
Tyler's really hung up on
sensitive,
where Jessica's
sensitive
staying.
Topic, Jessica West. She better not see this video. I pray to God she doesn't, but... We shall see. Sun's coming out. But we're all geared up. We got some fishing gear going out tomorrow morning. Might go play some golf. See how the week goes.
The weather looks great.
That's something to worry about for another time. We're chilling out here by the pool, drinking beer. Doesn't get much better than that.
Doesn't get much better than that, babe.
We'll see how the week goes.
Alright, we'll get back to y'all with more.
Yo, yo, yo. It's the man casing on the beach.
What's up?
Let me get one.
Right.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Let me get one. What you got to say for a documentary?
I love casing.
Okay. What's the vibe right now? We chilling?
I'm just watching some damn basketball. Arkansas is about to choke it on.
What are your thoughts? You're so lame, bro. Jack, what do you have to say about Jack Bennett?
Oh, I mean, this guy's absolutely going crazy. Like, Jason's going crazy, and like, I mean, I don't know what to say, bro.
Great
well,
day.
That'll work.
It's a great day to have a great day. Hey, yo, what's your thoughts?
What's
the vibe today?
It's a beautiful sunny day out here in Gulf Shores, Alabama. Sun's out, guns out, babes out.
Let's get it.
I just hit that.
Yes, money. Yes.
Audrey, let's go.
I just gotta get over here. From here to there. Alright, fine, go.
Get out.
Hey, that was quick.
Right, that's fine.
That was quick.
This is video of you.
Hey.
So this is not about Kaysen, but I did want to be sure it made it in the documentary. Rip Perro, I beat you in golf. There's nothing else to it. Sorry, mate. We'll definitely have to go play again sometime soon. What's up, boys? What is this, day four?
Day four,
we're out here. Just caught us some nice sheep's head for dinner tonight. What's your thoughts, Chase?
My thoughts, yeah, we've been out here. We've been fishing a little bit. Got this nice fish. We're about to cook it up, eat it. It's going to be damn good.
Yes, sir.
What you want?
We chefing.
Yeah, we chefing.
You chefing.
We chefing good.
You chefing.
Everyone's chefing. Mm-mm. Time to get the cream!
Minute 14 of the documentary. I'm sending this to Tyler.
It's Flavortown, Daddy. Yeah. It's Flavortown, man.
No.
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 No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
1996. Let's go. Beer on the wall, yes sir.
Beer on the wall.
Beer on the wall.
And you said the video too.
Say that again?
Hard and on top, Tyler.
You wanna...
So yeah, unlike you right now.
You know what? That didn't exactly come out how I expected, but I'm gonna stick with it.
No, repeat that.
Man, shut your ass